Mercenaries DLC update. And yeah, let's hop right into it. Let's get in this car. Did like that weird animation there. But hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Hopefully your week is going by well. So starting off, this car is based off of the 1951 Ford Country Squire. And looking at the picture, I think Rockstar did a fantastic job with the way that this car looks. I mean, I like it, actually. I think it looks really nice and unique. Oh, wow, okay. It's got a nice wood school trim, which I really like. It doesn't look too bad, like, not gonna lie, like, just the by itself, but let's see what we can do to it. I'm kind of looking at like some pictures online, and I really like this one color, and I'm gonna do it actually. So let's see, the map it includes. Ski premium garments, backside surf go, curb.
Let's do that. Let's actually do that. How would it look like if it was like a hot rod? So bumpers, if I were to keep it the same, right? But give it that nice grill. Give it that nice thing. And then black on cherry, respray so that it's Have a pleasant day, and I'll see you guys.